Content Central by Ademero is an enterprise document management system packed with features and designed with the end user in mind. Simple, flexible, and powerful, Content Central can easily transform your office from a file cabinet wasteland into a streamlined and efficient workplace. The process begins by capturing documents and files from scanners, network folders, or even email accounts. Content Central quickly and accurately converts these scanned items into fully searchable PDF files. Documents can be retrieved with a simple full-text search or by using content keywords and other intuitive index information. A process that once took 10 to 15 minutes now takes only a few seconds. Content Central is one of the few document management systems that allows you to group your scanned documents into packets or folders by unique values like purchase order, invoice, project number, or by the criteria of your choice. This makes it incredibly easy to keep the documents for various jobs and projects separated and organized. With integrated email and fax tools, Content Central allows you and your team to distribute documents without requiring external software. It also integrates seamlessly with popular applications like Microsoft Office, QuickBooks, Sage, Microsoft Dynamics, and more. Content Central features a robust enterprise workflow engine that handles document approval processes and notifications. Automatically send emails, generate weekly reports, or even call the boss's cell phone when an important document is waiting for their approval. The possibilities are endless. Since Content Central is browser-based, it's compatible with both PCs and Macs, can be deployed quickly, and even accessed remotely from most any device. Plus, it's non-modular. This means you get access to all of Content Central's great features right away for one affordable price. No expensive upgrades or add-ons are required. Interested in learning more about what Content Central can do for your business? Just call or click to schedule a live demo today.